I beheaded their helmsman.
A Tellarite. The pig didn't even have time to raise his weapon.
Well, then I turned my attention to the captain, a Benzenite named Leporin. He put up a valiant struggle. But in the end, I ripped the breathing tube from his head and...
Grab all you want, but don't get between me and the blood wine!
You knew Captain Leporin?
We went to the academy together.
How long before Gowron gets here?
Many hours. He will not appear until tomorrow morning at the earliest. This is an endurance test. As much as it is a celebration, it's part of the initiation rite for the Order of the Batlet. The idea is to eat, drink, stay awake all night, and still be clear-eyed when Gowron arrives for the ceremony.
So, when do we set up the emitters?
Not until morning. I don't want to take the chance of anyone spotting me once they're in place.
In that case, we might as well drink up. It's a pity it doesn't have any bubbles. I think I'm actually beginning to like blood wine. It's really not too bad. Except for the taste.
Just be thankful the anti-intoxicant we took is still working.
Or you would be so drunk you would not be able to stand.
Not bad.
Captain of the Academy wrestling team, 22 years ago.
Admiral Marta! Marta! Marta!
What if he recognizes us?
We'll have come a long way for nothing.
Let's get it done.
To think so.
I know we have met.
I am Pohosh of the House of Konja.
The name is not familiar to me, but there is something about you.
Perhaps we met on the battlefield. My regiment fought at Menpa.
Menpa? Many noble deeds were done on that dark day.
And yours have become legend.
Menpa? Yes, that must be it.
After the ceremony, would you honor me with a drink?
We will salute the fallen. There is something very familiar about this face.